Hey guys, what's up? It's Jonathan and welcome back to another video on the channel. In today's video, Ryan Ren and Kabi Ho's new drama Sweet First Love premieres, but first let me talk about the upcoming drama My Heart. My Heart is an upcoming historical fantasy romance drama starring Chang Xiao and Jason Koo. The drama is set in a world where people are reliant on spiritual powers. Chang Xiao plays as Lu Qingqing, who is a rookie who tries very hard to cultivate but to no avail. One day, she meets the main lead, Nangong Yixin, played by Jason Koo, a playful and wanton prince. Lu Qingqing then later realizes that by being near, Nangong Yixin increases the level of her powers exponentially. The drama is produced by IGE and they recently began filming. The drama also stars Wang Yifei and Yangza, well, not that Yangza, but this Yangza, and it will be shot in Shangshan and Hongdian World Studios. Chang Xiao's last drama to air is Legend of Awakening with Arthur Chen. Jason Koo's last drama to air is The Song of Glory, and he completely looks different in this drama, though they are both costume dramas. Sweet First Love is an upcoming youth romance drama starring Ryan Ren and Kabi Hui. The drama tells the story of Kabi Hui's character, Chou Feng, who lost her parents to a car accident at the age of 7, and the impact of the accident causes her to lose her memories. She then gets taken in by her parents' best friend, Su Zhiqie, and while staying there she meets Su Muyun, the son of Su Zhiqie, who is outstanding but he has a poisonous tongue and is 2 years younger than her, and the romance between childhood friends begin. The drama is slated for 24 episodes and it will premiere on October 8th on Tencent, and it will also be available on the Wii TV app with English subs. The drama also stars Jiang Fanxing and Gao Yuifei. Ryan Ren's last drama to air is The Love Equation, where he made a guest appearance. Kabi Hu's last drama to air is The Legend of Qing Yan with Chen Qingke. Jiang Fanxing is best known for his role as Lan Zhichui in the 2019 hit drama The Untamed. Let me know in the comment section down below if you'll check out Sweet First Love when it premieres. Anyways, that's all I have for you guys today, and as always, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon so to get notified whenever posting drama is obvious in the future. But other than that, stay safe, stay well, and I'll see you guys in the next video.